foe is more devious than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours?
That's imminent?
Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective? Destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctions, sir.
What do you think?
Oh.
Method? A slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system? Us. Solvable? Getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program dismissed by three administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
You're scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Well, there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
Bit of a hike to the launch facility.
Any closer is too hot to land.
Copy that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.
Thank you.
can't believe Holland said yes to this.
Well, some plans are too good to say no.
We got a wraith on the lower platform!
Controls right through that door, Commander.
Saber before the Covenant wreck.
What about you and Kat?
Droon's on his way with a Falcon. We'll exfil after you launch. Move.
You heard him, Six. Let's go.
Launch team. Saber is prepped and ready for launch.
You've got us, Six. There's a passenger on this leg.
Struts disengaged. Commencing launch in T-minus 5, 4, 3, 2.
Saber Bravo 029er, over.
Copy, Actual. Colonel Holland?
Affirmative, Noble 5. Welcome to Operation Uppercut. I'll be your control from here on out.
Understood, Colonel.
Noble 6, these Sabers have been customized for orbital defense. You may need to get reacquainted. Rendezvous at Anchor 9 with Frigate Savannah and the other Sabers as soon as you're ready. Holland out.
Weapons free! Enemy ships. Impulse drive signatures detected. Fighter class. Heads up, Sabres.
Todd.
Saber teams, use your guns to take down their shields, then hit them with your missiles.
Defensive batteries at 79%. Buy us another minute, Saber teams.
Take a shot! Target.
It's on you.
outrun this Banshee! Firing. Got a kill! Niner to UNSC ships. All targets neutralized. Bravo 02 Niner, you are clear to dock. Activating marker.
Holland to Bravo 02 Niner. Noble 5, you ready to go?
Affirmative, Cutter. I'm out here, Six.
Warning. M-Spec re-entry pack disengaged.
I need your override.
Warning. M-Spec re-entry. Cockpit depressurization complete. Canopy release lever armed.
Noble 5, please repeat.
Pull up surface grid 19 by 22.
Gladly. Only sword base, sector 18G.
Thermal enhance.
Noble 5, your pulse is elevated. There is nothing you can do for Dr. Halsey and the others inside sword base. The mathematics are determinate. Noble 5?
Bravo, Niner, you're clear to re-engage thrusters.
Noble 6, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on a predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette, and we have our delivery system. Noble 5 will escort the bomb. I need your Saber team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's already donated her slipspace drive to the cause, the Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah. Our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. Six out.
Target Corvette sighted within visual range of nav beacon RA-15.
We have visual. Target confirmed.
Frigate Savannah in position. Saber team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go.
Echo 3, systems green.
Echo 4, all systems online.
Solid copy. We are currently jamming the Corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Agreed. Saber teams, clear a path to that Corvette.
Might want to clip her engines, Colonel. See if we can slow her down.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble 6, I'm marking targets. Take out the Corvette's main engines.
I killed one of their birds. Weapons free.
Energy flares detected in the Corvette's aft launch bays.
Heads up, Sabres. Multiple impulse drive signatures detected. More bogeys incoming.
Echo 2 to Savannah Actual. Where are the reinforcements coming from? I thought the target was jammed.
Must be squadrons coming back from patrol, Echo 2.
Don't let any of them get away, Sabres. Kill them before they bug out and warn that supercarrier what we're up to.
Taking the shot.
Excellent shot. Target.
Scans indicate a structural weakness surrounding a platform on top of the vessel.
Noble 6, set down immediately on that Corvette's topside landing pad.
Thank you.
spotter keg is aboard, Colonel.
Copy that. Six, get your fire team to the bridge. The Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Five, stay with the bomb and discourage the curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
Six, get that Corvette moving toward the supercarrier. Head for the bridge. Find the nav controls.
Got plenty of arms and ammo if you need them, Spartan.
Hostile.
Close quarters.
Contacts.
Hostiles are pounding the hell out of a pelican. Affirmative. Clear.
Distance is closing on this vessel's refueling track with the Covenant supercarrier. 76 seconds to end point.
So, it's gonna be like that. Well, I got good news and bad news. This bird took some fire and our thruster gimbal is toast, which means the only way off this slag heap is gravity.
And the good news?
That was the good news.
At current velocity, 53 seconds to end point.
Yeah. Bad news is, time is fried. I'm gonna have to fire it manually.
That's a one-way trip.
We all make it sooner or later. Better get going, Six. They're gonna need you down there. Listen, Reach has been good to me. Time has come to return the favor. Don't deny me this. Tell him to make it count.
Slipspace rupture detected.
Yeah, we're picking up anomaly too. Are you reading it? Multiple Covenant signatures.
Slipspace rupture detected.
They're everywhere.
Slipspace rupture detected.
The whole damn Covenant fleet.
Slipspace rupture detected.